Tay. Mrs. Yitterboat.
Gonna wash the dust off my soul. Gonna listen to some rock and roll. No cares, come what may, I'm making a beautiful day. Gonna drive my
car. So it's to my wife on our wedding day. Ooh, it's a long one. Tay, from the first moment I met you 2.5 years ago, I had the feeling that there was nobody else like you on earth. You have been the most loving and beautiful person that I have ever met. God has made me the happiest guy on earth by having you as my girlfriend. But I am truly blessed and lost for words, knowing that you will be my wife for the rest of my life.
Oh, 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 my. I'm learning to fly. Hey, hey, what's that you saying? Let's not forget we're alive.
Greg, the day is finally here. I can't even believe it. I truly mean it when I say I am the luckiest girl in the world to be marrying you today. I love you so much and God has blessed me with the man of my dreams. How lucky am I to be your wife and best friend for the rest of my life. I'll love you forever. Tay, let's do this thing.
I love that.
Thank you for being my best friend, girlfriend, fiance, and now my wife. You have brought unlimited joy to my life, and I will always love you, Greg. So sweet.
Oh, 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 my, my. I'm learning
I can still remember the first time that I met Tay. We met over dinner at P.F. Chang's, and I was so nervous. I was trying to get the approval of Steven's only sister. I was nervous because Tay was, is, and will always be way cooler than I am.
Taylor, Greg, I'm both proud of you guys. You know how to communicate with each other, and that's great chemistry. And I hope that God would lead you in the right path every single day in your lives.
Gonna turn my enemies into friends. What's broken gets stronger when it mends. When we all come together, this song we'll play. We'll sing, it's a beautiful day. And that's gonna be my beautiful day. Oh, oh, my.
As a dad, when your little girl grows up and gets married, the only thing that really matters is her happiness and that she's marrying the right person. Greg, I know you're Tay's dream guy, and for what it's worth, I just want you to know that you are a father-in-law's dream, too. Okay?
And Greg, you remember vividly the day that Taylor said to you, I don't care if we get engaged tomorrow or 10 years from now, I just know I want to be married to you. Greg, you decided to propose winter of your senior year and planned a romantic walk to one of your favorite Minneapolis overlooks. Taylor bulked a bit because of the cold weather, but once you finally got her there, she couldn't say yes fast enough.
The summer rain is passing over, and it feels like a dream. I could run and look for shelter, but you hold on to me. I'm under your sky.
I love everything about this girl. I love that we both finally get to experience that special bond that sisters have. I love that her brain is always going a million miles an hour. I love that she genuinely cares about all of the people in her life. I love that she's a real-life Barbie doll, but is at the same time the most down-to-earth and low-maintenance person I know. Taylor and I have grown very close over the years. In fact, I don't just consider her my sister-in-law, she's also one of my best friends. Spend my whole life. Tay is spontaneous, can fly by the seat of her pants, and is one of the most fun people that I know. She's simply amazing. Don't you know you stop the room? Don't you know you stop the room? And all that I can see is you. Greg is super fun and doesn't care what other people think, even when he tucks his socks between his toes, giving himself toe wedgies. He is honest and trustworthy. He is smart and successful. He is patient and he is kind. I'm confident that he's going to make Tay happy forever. He chose you, Tay. Greggy boy, she chose you. So before the storm is past, I just want to ask, can we make this moment last?
Greg is kind-hearted, genuine, calm, easygoing, smart, and comfortable with who he is. Taylor shines. She's a pure heart and is open and kind to everyone she meets. She's joyful and optimistic and always has a smile. Greg, from the moment you met Taylor, you were blown away by her beauty, but you also noticed her ability to make people feel known, and right away it felt like you'd known her for years. Don't you know you stop the room? Don't you know you stop the room? And all that I can see. Obvious to those that know you that your beautiful smile shine brightest when you're together. Taylor and Greg, today is the day you say a big yes to each other and to God. Your yes to each other sets your life in a new direction. And on this, your wedding day, God adds his yes to your yes and conforms your will with his will.
So I just want to say congratulations. Mom and I love you both very much. We can't wait to see what life has in store for you two. And we just want you to have the best night of your life so far.
Well, thank you everyone for coming. Taylor and I couldn't be happier. I married the girl of my dreams today. And we're... Take a walk in the park, holding hands in the dark. Steal a kiss beneath the stars. My heart beat fast as I looked at you, and I could tell yours was racing too. We fell at once and never looked back.
I, Greg, take Taylor to be my awful wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
We got caught in the rain. Just two kids at the end.
I, Taylor, take you, Greg.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
My love will never fail you. My arms will always say. I swear to all.
this ring representing your pledge and commitment to live out your vows, do you?
I do.
Greg, place the ring on Taylor's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my commitment.
As a symbol of my commitment.
I pledge to you my love and faithfulness.
I pledge to you my love and faithfulness.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my commitment.
As a symbol of my commitment.
I pledge to you my love and faithfulness.
I pledge to you my love and faithfulness.
I swear to always fight for us, and I swear no one can touch this love. Oh, I will make you, I will make you. I, my love will never fail you. My arms will always save you. I will make you, I will.
Greg and Taylor, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate. Greg, you may kiss the bride.
I swear no one can touch.